To enable the second print dialog option in ScrewDrivers Essentials, open ScrewDrivers Endpoint from the Start menu. Once there, go to the Printers tab and expand the Extended Options tab. Once expanded, enable the second print dialog box and hit Apply in the top right. Please note that enabling the setting will ensure that every user connecting to the server will have the option to pick from their native print preferences.